Terrorizing the citizens of this default has claimed another victim, local high school student.